Sticky Fishing
It's gonna be funny trying to net him with these. First fish of the day, nice sized fish. Let's get him in the bag. Another hit. Holy shit. Nigga. Worst net I've ever used, but it gets the job done. Another nice sized little luderick there caught, a bit of cabbage, let's get him in the bag.
Touch, okay. Look at that, it's still going down.
Up. I'm gonna get the net. Another nice fish there. Taking on a bit of cabbage.
I think you got him, bro.
Got him. Nice. Another one there. Just got. Nice fish.
Just flame out, bro.
Did that break? Oh, how lucky is that? That's a good sized black fish. Luderick, and it just snapped the hook. As soon as we went to net him, oh, he's got something wrong with the back of him. We might let this one go. Look. Yeah, he's been smashed. We'll let this one go. He's got something wrong with him. Just there, as you can see. So we'll get him back in the water. There you go, buddy. Yeah, he's been attacked by something. He's swimming off.
Old mate over there's hooked up the one. Cleaning up over there on the fish, one after another.
Just using some cabbage for bait. That's what we've been getting them on, it's been working well. Some nice little baits like that. Let's see if we can get one.
old fellows over there talking about blackfish, trying to work out who's the better fisherman. Getting a bit of a bite here. They're pretty thick in here at the moment, the Luderick, plenty of bites, they're just timid, just playing around with it, but you give them plenty of time, you can get them. We've got a few, we've only been in here an hour or so, just came in for a quick Harvey fish. Not going too bad, should get a couple more before we head home. Shane's getting a bite. Nice. I'll net it for you. Oh, we had him in the net and he just jumped out. Just hooked up. I was too busy looking at Shane's fish and I looked back and my float was under. Now I'm on. Nice. Another nice fish. Just taken there. Have a nice lutery. Not a bad session down here on the breakwater Savi. Ended up with 6 good Luderick, weren't too bad, got to test out my new float, works well. Alright, see you next time. Sticky fishing.